People are in jail in connection with the shooting death of a man in Dublin last week. The Georgia Bureau of Investigation says agents arrested Roshan Jenkins, Ira Dell Munn, and Dominique Tucker in connection with the murder of Richard Collins. The GBI says Collins was found shot to death on East Jackson Street in Dublin near Ace's Lounge on September 4th around 2 a.m. All three suspects are charged with murder and aggravated assault. Munn and Tucker are also charged with armed robbery.